Hello, this is Patrick with New Jersey's Outdoor Adventure YouTube channel. It is Thanksgiving Eve, and today I'd like to give you a tour of delicious orchards in Colts Neck, New Jersey on Route 34. It's a very, very popular destination for folks who live in the Jersey Shore area. Some people travel 1 to 2 hours to go to this orchard for their fresh items for Thanksgiving dinner. Today is the store's busiest day of the year. This store employs approximately 250 to 300 people, and today possibly more. During this time frame, the store will bake approximately 50,000 apple pies. Those apple pies are enough to fill half of the store. We're gonna jump into the line of traffic, which is about a mile long, waiting to get in. And hopefully we will find parking. I'm sure we will. I'm sure they have fields open for us to walk through, but it's pouring rain out. There's a little nor'easter going through the area, and I'll see you when we get there. Join me. Okay, we've been sitting in traffic for about 5 minutes now, and we're moving at a steady pace. Looks like they have some police officers on detail directing traffic so people could get in and out very safely. We're getting close. You can see the police. There's a line of traffic waiting to get out. Line of traffic waiting to get in. Looks like people forget how to drive when there's a crowd. Looks like a good spot. We'll park right here in the lawn. These are the famous apple cider donuts, powdered, cinnamon, regular, brownies. All sorts of cakes. Cheese Danish, apple rings, pecan rings. By the way, I ditched the cart. It's too much to push through. I got myself a little basket. Oh, I love their chocolate chip cookies. You got sugar cookies. Sugar cookies decorated. Cornbread with cranberries. Look at all the pumpkin and apple pies and peach and mince. Dinner rolls, cheeses, all sorts of holiday treats. Cranberry apple cider, tart apple cider, regular apple cider.
Can't figure out which one you want?
I'll get them all. Pecan pie cream cheese. Canned goods here, jars. Fresh produce. Strawberries. Wow. Sorry. Remember, all these folks came out today, even in this nasty weather, to come here. This is a holiday tradition for most folks. Ah. Honeycrisp apples. We're gonna get some. Looks good. Not too picky. They all taste the same. Look at this cabbage. Oh, nuts. Talking about nuts, people probably think I'm nuts for filming this.
Okay, great.
But this is a local phenomenon. I do need some bananas. These look good. need some tomatoes for the chickens.
Everything's got to be a fight.
Maybe a nice cucumber. That one's not too nice. Why are these things so small? That's all right. Nice head of lettuce. Now in the candy area, my favorite, the coffee. That smells so good.
Josh.
This is where we pay. Like my video, comment. We love it.